underway.
They meet and greet one another. And we're underway. Anthony Bowie says, round one, let's get it, baby. Nice teeth kick to get things started there from Parker. Again, just underway, match number one on this Saturday morning. Ooh, nice pop there from Parker. Lasoya's corner says you can't take turns trading. You can if you're winning them. Lasoya's corner is employing him to get in there and get going. Nice pacing from Nicholas.
There's not many of you in the crowd. You're going to make a lot more noise than that. Yeah, there you go.
Sawyer's corner, tell him get the chin down, throw him. Parker in the blue. Ooh, nice pop. Parker coming with the jab. Left. Couple lefts on that combo there. Going him with intention. Got him in the corner. Lasoya fights back out of the corner. 10 seconds to go in this round number one. The nose of Lasoya has been opened up. And that's the end of round. So yeah, here we go. Parker's corner saying need some combinations. Not single shots. Ooh, stuck his head down that time and Lasoya made him pay. Nice jab. Sawyer returns the favor. They're trading back and forth. Ooh, nice. Oh. Oh, beautiful. I tell you, that jab is really working for Parker. Parker forcing Lasoya back into the corner. Stuck his head down and Lasoya made him pay. Round number two scheduled for three. Opening contest here on this Saturday morning Super Show number two. Landmark Resort in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Lasoya's corner is saying he needs to answer back. They are definitely trading back and forth here. Ooh, nice. Both very patiently waiting. 10 seconds to go. Round number two. Good exchange there again. com. Reminder to you, for those of you who are watching on Facebook, the action will go away shortly. So if you want to continue to watch, head over to akplive.com. Oh! We're going to call it a slip that time. Parker, again, working the jab. Setting up everything with the jab. Then coming with the teeth kick. Head kick just grazed him. Checking the inside. Chopping away at the leg. Lasore trying to figure out something here. He's trying to get a little jab action going. Third and final round. Spinning heel kick. Keep chopping. Parker keeps chopping away. Lasore got to get going here. Winner of this one will go against the combatants in our next matchup. Oh, nice jab again from Parker. He's setting everything up with that jab, is Parker. And jabbing away. Lasore is being picked apart with the jab. Just setting up the teeth kick. Ten to go. And that's the way this story will be written.
Don't forget, AKPLive.com. Derek Reams over there.
Great work.
The dulcet tones of Derek Reams.
By
he does a great job.
Nicholas Parker.
Live. Tell all your friends all weekend
look at that.
Long. AKPLive.com.
Nice knockdown or slip is what that was called by Lasore. So I'm not sure if that's going to benefit him much. Because Parker went right back to chopping and picking away. But of course now the judges could see it where they were going back and forth. But by my estimation, it looked as if Nicholas Parker controlled the pace for the most part in this battle. One man knows the answer. That person is Bruce Foster. He's standing by with
Ladies
the results.
Ladies and gentlemen, we go to the judges' scorecard. We have a unanimous decision. Winning our first fight, fighting out of the blue corner, Nicholas Parker.
Nicholas Parker gets the victory here in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina to get things started. Parker will go on. And he'll compete against the winner of this next matchup, Anthony Garcia and Tori Jenkins.